Alexey Glukhov and Anastasia Glazunova. You are winners of Kyiv Open Championship today and winners of Russian National Championship yesterday. So two titles during one weekend. Isn't pity that the weekend is over?
Actually, a little bit pity because we felt a lot of emotions during this week, during preparation, during the first competition in the Russian Championship, which was our goal, of course, and also Kyiv Open here. And, of course, for us is...
It's quite tough, but
yes,
very happy.
It was very difficult, actually, but we are very happy that we did it. Was very nice,
very well
organized.
Atmosphere.
Yes, with the very warm atmosphere. We had a lot of support from our students, from our friends, and it was really warm welcome. Thank you very much.
And as the first couple in Russia, how you want to see Russian standard? How you want to see evaluation of dancing?
Actually, I can say that we just sit and decide, want to decide the dancing, of course. Yes, we want to create our own way, our own style, and I think we quite succeed in this. And we hope that this will be like example for other generations of small Russian dancers to follow. And of course, we think that every couple is different and they should have different style and different way of dancing. And if the couples are different, this makes the dancing really beautiful and really interesting. Yes. So we hope that in dancing will be less like, let's say, standards, but more personalities, also in Russia.
Thank you very much. Congratulations one again, and we wish you more such weekends as this.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.